the game's opening goal.
Yeah, Matthew Tkachuk does a good job minimizing the distance between him and the high defender. In this case, it's Adam Lowry. Causes the turnover high in that defensive zone, and he's not known for speed, but he does a good job getting off to the races, and then he just protects it. Look at the way he spreads his legs.
On for Stastny, and off for Wheeler, and back for Stastny, and back for Wheeler. He'll leave for Ehlers. On for Wheeler, scores!
The interaction here between these three men, all three lanes filled. There's the cross, a little leave, and wow, two guys to one side of the ice. Brilliant entry here. Nikolaj Ehlers on the backhand places that one,
chips it in, heads to the bench on the change. Lowry in on the forecheck, kept it at the line. Morrissey the block, rebound, score! Mason Appleton.
Al Connor at the end of a shift just dumped the puck where they can get it back. Forecheck heavy from Lowry, and then there's Josh. Opens up for the one-timer. He just gets it to the net quickly. That thing's bouncing and bobbing.
Tkachuk. Tkachuk gets tied up along the near side boards. And on the loose puck and down the ice. And into the empty net for Brendan Dillon.
Tkachuk, who gets away with the penalty, but doesn't get away with being maybe a little bit over fancy as he tries to go between the legs. A great job from Paul Stastny, and the reinforcement. Brendan Dillon comes in.